less than a month until the 2014 Winter Olympics. Team USA rosters are beginning to take form. Today, U.S. Biathlon announced the names of 10 athletes that will be headed to Sochi. Of those 10, half are from our region. After years of training and competition, Tim Burke, Lowell Bailey, Susan Dunkley, Annalise Cook, and Hannah Dreisigacker will be representing the country and our area as members of the U.S. Biathlon team in February. Burke, Bailey, and Dunkley earned early nominations to the Olympic team by having a top 30 overall World Cup ranking. Annalise Cook was nominated a few weeks ago following the December World Cups. Today, Morrisville's Dreisigacker was one of the 5 remaining athletes to be selected to the team following IBU Cup races in Italy, where she earned a top 10 finish in the 15K individual race. Here's a look at the remaining 5 members of the U.S. biathlon team. Colorado's Lanny Barnes, Stockholm, Maine's Russell Currier, Sean Doherty of Center Conway, New Hampshire, Leif Nordgren of the Midwest, and Sarah Studebaker, who is from Idaho but skied for Dartmouth College before competing in the 2010 Winter Olympics.